and I'm busy with Stissom to see people's status. And some people say, so don't watch the status. Yeah, you're right. Don't watch the status. And I did it for a week, for 2 weeks, and then you just want to see what's going on in the world because you have a minute free. All of a sudden, you become addicted again. So last night, I sat with one of my kids, and I had a schmooze with him. And I asked, how's cheder going? How's this going? And he told me a statement. And he said to me, Tati, can I ask you a favor? I says, yes. Please, you're spending more time with WhatsApp than you're spending with me. And I chap mamash, I was numb. I stopped thinking and I couldn't sleep all night. I said to myself, we're so meshuga that we don't even realize that we're losing our kids. The kids are so precious, they're so tzaddikim. They come home, they want to see Tati, they want to see Mommy. They want to have a relation, they want to talk, they want to schmooze, and parents are so busy with social media that they're holding their phone all day. I decided I'm signing up for WhatsApp for the sake of my kids. They're young, they're growing up very fast, and I don't want by the 20 and the 30 years they will tell me, Tati, you love WhatsApp more than you love us. So I made a decision. I'm signing up from WhatsApp. And for those who want to know that I don't do any social media, I have a guy, I pay him monthly to put up all the social medias such as Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter, whatever it is around there. I'm not doing anything of that. My phone is a clean phone. And right now with WhatsApp, it's gonna be cleaner. So if you need me, if you need to send a song, there's email, there's Telegram. So this is my explanation why I sign up for